with the new act, the Redevelopment Authority of Act of the state and the federal government in 1949, which provided funds to help do these kinds of projects. So let's take a look at that. And out of that came the idea of a round arena. And Kaufman liked the idea of operetta under the stars. So he said, with others, let's make it so the roof can open. And he made a grant of $1 million to help get that roof so it could open.